Hey, we're back. We got McGrail out here tonight. McGrail Band, brand new logo. What do you think? Sita, what do you think? What do you think of Leah, huh? She came, poured her heart out, and she worked worthy of a round of applause, I think. We're going to get her back. Mark and I go back a long way. We really appreciate him still gigging out here, still working for the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the McGrail Band.
All around me as I travel along my way. Let me be your hands and feet, Lord, willingness of the potter's clay. Show them your goodness, the love of your heart, your patience and kindness, Lord. Gently take part. One road is narrow, the other looks safe and wide. One leads to an endless love, the other leads you to fall by the wayside. Lord, grant me your wisdom, lead them to trust in you, feed them in your love and mercy, with the life and your perfect truth. Show them your goodness, the love of your heart, patience and kindness, Lord. Gently take part. Let me be someone you sent your word to impart. Help me be the one and ten.
Pauses, right, Steve?
As high as the heavens, your ways are higher. As deep as the ocean, your ways are more. Now and forever, you reign eternal. Nothing can stop you, my forever Lord. And I will lift you up, and I will bow me down. I will testify that now and forever you are my forever Lord. Before they had names, you stood in silence, called it to be. Before you created, your heart was for me. And I will lift you up, and I will bow me down. I will testify that now and forever you are my forever truth of you. For everything that you have made will one day glorify your name, your name. And I will lift you up, and I will bow me down. I will testify
on my
that your promises will hold together, and I will dwell in the hope of your love forever. I am convinced that your promises will hold together, and I will dwell in your love, and I will sing through fire and thunder, 'cause you are on my side. I trust you with my life. I know my story, it isn't over. Even against all odds, you are a faithful God. That's who your faithful God.
Amen. Amen.
So, quick explanation. Some people say, why do you start so late? Well, I'm going to explain that to you right now. My mom asked me what time we were going to start. And I said, well, I think probably a little after 8. She says, oh, good, Jeopardy, you'll be over. So she's 87 and she's watching tonight, so
hi Grammy.
Protect me. Pride and arrogance in me have kept me from your love, baby. I want you. Looking back on what was wrong, lost my way when I was feeling strong. Lifted me right by your side when I came with swallow. For the wealth of man, I need you. Fallen feet and swollen pride with such regret upon my life. Lord, change me. Looking back on what was wrong, lost my way. Looking back on what was wrong, lost my way when I was feeling strong. You lifted me right by your side when I came with swallowed pride. Forgave me, show me love beyond compare. Your love and mercy I will share.
So way over there holding that big, huge thing.
Oh, me.
He's giving us a thump and bump. And he plays bass, too. Steve Ottman. In the back here over next to him, Chelsea Staney on percussion. Yeah. Yeah, oh. Can we say that?
All the ladies are getting married.
Oh?
Chelsea Stafford.
Oh, Chelsea Stafford, that's right. What am I thinking? I She's married now.
Married
lady. Yeah. I thought you said slapper. I'm like, why would I want to slap her? Said she's like, Stafford.
Okay.
Right next to her, and this is her final night with us for a little while, it's Abby LaFollum. Right next to me is Tracy Scott playing the fiddle. And we go way back over there. I wasn't going to do you next. I was going to do Alicia, but okay.
I'm not way over there.
Okay. I stand corrected yet again.
Yes. You're welcome.
By my daughter. So those are my two daughters, Caitlin Fouché and Alicia Martin.
And that's our dad.
His name is Mark McGrail.
Tells the tide when it should rise, put the color in my eyes. The same God who makes the seasons change knows the number of the stars, every secret in my heart, all my doubts, all my questions, and every fear I have about what might happen. You're the same God. You're with me in the middle of it all, God. You're catching every tear as it falls. I know you'll never change, even when I'm feeling far away. You love me the same, God. You love me the same. Cause you lived a human life. You're not afraid of anything. Even darkness is a light. There's no reason I should hide all my doubts, all my questions, and every fear I have about what might happen. You're the same God. You're with me. Love me the same, God. You're catching every tear as it falls.
The original plan. Well, I'm going to take a second to tune.
Oh. Thank you.
Yeah. You're welcome.
We appreciate you.
Steve Bell just lost a filling back there. And he texted me, tune that thing. Who does that? Really? Sorry, Steven. Sorry.
You know, it's going to get confusing real quick.
Yes, it is. Yeah, right. Why is he looking way over there and saying my name? He's totally lost it. All right. We ready?
Oh, we're ready.
You all ready?
Ready.
Open up the windows, because it's really hot up here and we're all dying. No?
But for real?
Is that not the song we're supposed to sing?
No. It's open up the heavens.
Crack a window.
Oh, there's two open.
Okay. There's two open.
More. They are open. Okay.
More.
We've waited for this day. We're gathered in your name, we're calling out to you. Your glory like a fire, awakening desire, will burn our hearts with truth. You're the reason we're here, you're the reason we're singing. So open up the heavens, we wanna see. Mighty river flowing from your heart, filling.
Yeah, how's it feel, huh?
I can't.
You do that to me all the time. You're like, all right, we're doing the next one, right, Dad?
Yep, ready.
I'm like, Dad, I guess not.
You can take a sip whenever you need a sip.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to start wearing a camelback to these things.
Yeah.
Nice when it's on the other foot, isn't it?
Walking the wayside, lost on a lonely road. I was chasing the highlight, trying to satisfy my soul. All the lies I believed in left me crying.
Flautist.
A flautist.
Are you a fiddlist?
Fiddle.
You'll find find out in a second when she waxes the balls.
Yeah. Yeah, it hurts, too, especially when she's just whatever she puts on there, rosin, whatever, yeah, across the neck. That hurts. Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm a disgrace to my people. Yeah, what's with that? McGrail night, you have corned beef and cabbage? Really? That's why my people left Ireland.
I could listen to my heart, I could listen to the world, I could listen to my problems. But what I think I need to hear, nice and loud and crystal clear, is about the one who's gonna solve them.
Oh, I need something that can fill my soul. Oh, on a record or the radio,
ain't nothing like a gospel song. Makes me wanna sing it all day. Let me hear a heart set free. Holy Bible to a melody. Turn it up and then play it again. Play it again, play it on and on and on. Ain't nothing like a gospel song.
Let me stop and testify. I was dead and brought to life by the power of my Savior. But if I'm being real with you, sometimes I forget it's true. I could use a reminder.
Oh, I need something that can fill my soul. Oh, on a record or the radio,
ain't nothing like a gospel song. Makes me wanna sing it all day long. Something about that amazing grace, sound of praise, makes my troubles not seem so strong. Let me hear a heart set free. Holy Bible to a man.
Wondering what that look was. It was the ending the other night didn't go quite so well. There was a lot of dun 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 bum 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 bum.
So,
yeah, right.
The things I've said and done, filthy rags before your throne. Help me change this wretched heart and mind. All the things within my heart, beyond your will they fall apart. Just to prune my selfishness and pride. And if I try, why try to see to be and become, then my mind and my heart will be sanctified.
things I do and say. Help them be in love, I pray. Let your righteousness shine like the dawn. All the things I try but fail, Spirit, lead me to prevail. Grace and mercy help me carry on. If I try, oh, I try to see all you want me to be and become. Then my mind, my heart will be sanctified before your holy throne. So I'll try. Now my mind,
now my mind,
my heart will be sanctified before your holy throne. So I'll try.
There's no need to cover what I already see.
Every star in the sky, I said every star.
why you ever chose me has always been a mystery. All my life I've been told I belong at the end of the line with all the other not quites, all the never get it right. But it turns out we're the ones you were looking for all this time. 'Cause I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing, living for the world to see. Nobody but Jesus, living for the world to see. Nobody but Jesus. Moses had stage fright, David brought a rock to a sword fight. You picked 12 outsiders nobody would have chosen, and you changed the world. The moral of the story is everybody's got a purpose. So when I hear that devil start talking to me, saying, who do you think you are? I say, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing, living for the world to see. Nobody but you. I'm just a nobody, trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul. Ever since you rescued me, you gave my heart a song to sing. Living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. Living for the world to see, nobody but Jesus. That is our prayer for you tonight, that that's all you seek, that's all you, and it's great to have your applause, but we do hope that that applause is for the Lord above and for God, and just joining us in praise. We ready?
We're ready.
All right. You sure?
I didn't
You're
say
kinda
I was
doing
ready.
This with your hand. That's why I said, are you sure?
I didn't She's say I
was My ready. Eyes don't drift that far, do they? Holy cow.
She's ready.
Ooh, ooh, I can see the clouds rolling. I can feel the winds that try to shake me. I will not be moved. My feet are on the rock.
Ooh, I can feel the waters rise. I can hear the high.
To break, I will cling to your unchanging
see the morning light. I can feel the joy on the horizon. Here my faith is found. I stand on solid.
Solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. So stomp your feet and clap your hands, our feet are on the rock.
Come on, church.
On Christ the solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. So stomp your feet and clap your hands.
Fairy tales and things.
Yeah, let's not.
I'll give you all that content.
So this was written by a really good friend of, well, most of us, and a lot of you in this room probably know him, Ray Tierney. So on the count of three, I want everybody to yell Tierney as loud as you can. Ready? One, two, three. Tierney!
In my home, there is an altar. We
There ain't no grave. your grace. God, I need it every day. It's the only thing that ever really makes me want to change. Your forgiveness.
But he brought me in, oh, his love for me. Oh, his love for me. Oh, the sun sets free. Oh, it's free indeed. I'm a child of God. Yes, I.
Touches me a lot in the heart because growing up, I really struggled with my identity. I grew up a Christian, and I grew up in a wonderful, loving household and had a lot of friends, and on the outside, everything was perfect, but I really struggled with my identity. I feel like a lot of young women do. And it wasn't until I was in my 20s and I really found my identity in Christ and really just solidified that, that my faith became everything inside of me and my identity was in God. And it didn't matter what everyone else thought of me as much, because you know what? God had me and he said, I am a child of God. I am his daughter. And he loved me so much that he sent his son to die for me. And that's where this song came out of a place of hurting when I was younger, to a place of glory someday, to a place of contentment and joy in my life right now. I pray that this blesses you as it blessed me.
Father of compassion, how fortunate am I to call on you whenever and know you hear my cry. I thank you for each day and this life you've given me, for your mercy and your grace, even though I'm unworthy. 'Cause you love me so, that you sent your son down to this earth. Yes, you love me so, and you've always seen my worth. Though this world may mock and bring me down, and my days seem full of woe, I find my peace resting in your arms, because you love me so. Some days it's hard to think the creator of this world would sacrifice his son for just one simple girl. But I open up your word,
you love me so,
was her first song, too. Mine was, yeah, I know, really. Mine was like a, something like this, like, I love my mom, and she's the best. Something like that.
That still stands
still
true.
True. Yeah. Yeah. We sing it to her sometimes.
My heart is breaking in a way I never thought it could, and my mind is racing with the question, are you still good? Can you make something from the wreckage? Would you take this heart and make it whole again? Though the mountains may be moved into the sea, though the ground beneath may crumble and give way, I can hear my father singing over me. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. My soul, he's in the waiting, he's in the waiting. Hold on to your hope as your triumph unfolds. He's never failing, he's never failing.
soul is in the waiting. He's in the waiting. Hold on to your hope as your triumph unfolds. He's never failing. He's never failing. Promise to me that I will rise in your victory. And you who hold the stars, who call them each by name, will surely keep your promise.
No matter what we're going through, God remains. He never changes. It's us who change. It's us that pull away from Him. That's what this song is about. Buddy Ray would say, broke that moment.
Tracy said, you wrong.
I was having a panic over here.
Let's go.
One, two, three.
I will not
Yeah, now I am. Yeah. I was thinking of this song on the last song. You start this one, so all the pressure's on you. It's all been said and done. There is just one thing that matters. Did I do my best to live for truth? Did I live my life for you? When it's all said and done, all my treasures will mean nothing. Only what I've done for love's reward will stand the test of time.
Thank you.
intro to this one or nothing? You got nothing?
Nothing.
All right.
Alicia wanted us to sing this. Here's the intro.
There's your intro.
Jesus told her to tell us to sing.
He cries in the corner where nobody sees. He's the kid with a story no one would believe. He prays every night, dear God, won't you please? Could you send someone here who will love me? Who will love me? Not for what I have done or what I will become. Who will love me for me? 'Cause nobody has shown me what love will love really
day. She's the woman whose husband has run away. She'll go to the gym after working today. Maybe if she was thinner, then he would have stayed. And she says, who loved me? He's a man in a cell who regrets what he's done. He utters a cry from the depths of his soul. Oh, Lord, forgive me. I want to go home. Then he heard a voice somewhere deep inside.
So the next few, we want you to join with us. Close this night out with some praise together. You can stand if you'd like.
Stand up.
Stretch your legs a little bit. Yeah. They're like, he's got to be 60 years old. How come he's still going? This is our intermission, just giving you a heads up. I'm only kidding. We only have 10 more.
Hi.
I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. 'Cause all my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In the darkest nights, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. I have lived in the goodness.
Can you hear it? Can you feel it? Join us in this last one together. Let's call it a good night. Amen. Woo!
Search the world, but it couldn't fill me. Man's empty praise and treasures that fade are never enough. Then you came along and put me back together, and every desire here in your love. Hey, oh, there's nothing better than you. There's nothing better than you, Lord. There's nothing, nothing is better than you.
Yes, I know it's true.
I'm not afraid. Yeah.
Good night and God bless.
McGrail Band, awesome. Let's give a hand, one more hand. Let's have a hand for Leah Guinepa.
Well, we told you guys that was the end of the first set, so we have one more set.
Hope you brought sleeping bags.
And I would like a little coffee.
My mother just texted me going to bed. No, I'm only kidding. Oh, your love is my delight. Oh, your grace is running wild. Oh, your mercy gives me light. You're the fire in my soul. Concert this way. It was written by Vicky Ethier in the toughest time in her life. It's called Peace in the Storm. We hope you had a good time tonight in the Lord, and blessings heading home.
For a time I thought all was lost.
and God bless.
Don't forget, next week, Undefeated out of New York. Awesome, awesome band. April 1st, we've got Heather Ray coming out. We've got Eliza Bro opening. Now, you want to check out Eliza. Awesome, awesome artist. She's Eric Bro's daughter, and that hasn't fallen far from the tree. God bless y'all. Have a safe night. And don't forget, if you're looking for a church on Sunday morning, 10 a.m. here, the Mill Church, awesome place. If you're up in the North Brookfield area, 1045 North Brookfield, First Congregational Church in North Brookfield. God bless y'all. Have a